here a while. So, as you can see, my dog, miniature schnauzer, Jessie, is sitting here for this video. Now, she usually does this to me a lot, and she, as you can all see, she's sitting like a human. She's just really cute and really funny. So, she's just sitting next to me. And also, the song I'm going to be doing today is called Imagine by John Lennon, which I hope you enjoy. But I just want to tell you how, like how much it means to me. Because it's a anthem about just forgetting all conflict and war and fighting and just thinking about love and peace and making sure that we all get along. This song is like a real anthem for those who believe in that, which is also including me. I just don't get the point in war. I just want everyone to live in peace and just to find common ground, I guess. But that's all I want in the world, for everyone to like love each other in a way. And like no hate be around in the world, and like no fighting, and just like treating everyone with respect. And basically it's like equality as well. But I believe in all of those things, which is why this song is really important to me. And I hope some of you who are watching think this too. So, yeah, it's a song, it's an anthem about peace, love, unity, equality. And I also, as I said, hope you enjoy it. Here it goes. It's Imagine by John Lennon. Life.